Hello, 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 everyone.
How are you all?
So I know I'm a little bit on the late side here. I'm sorry for that. I was having some technical difficulties getting everything up and running. So I'm still kind of getting some things up here. Wish I could paint the guns on that thing. So I'm trying to pull up Stream Raider battle here.
Mission briefing. Briefing will now commence.
Okay, Stream Raider battle's up. We failed this last night. Let's see if we can complete it tonight.
This mission is a request from Horizon. We have received information regarding an illegal facility in Sky Union's territory in violation of the Orbital Treaty. Your objective is to investigate this facility. Should it be in violation of the treaty, you are to destroy it immediately.
Okay. We can do that.
Complete any necessary preparations, then stand by and await dispatch. Briefing over.
Legal, illegal, doesn't mean anything to be over with. It's ironic we're even being asked to risk our lives for this.
Unethical research, such as the unauthorized exploitation of femto resources beyond the Oval Ring and weapons trafficking, is prohibited.
Yeah.
The treaty forbids any actions within the Oval Ring that could endanger the outside world.
The outside world doesn't exactly hold the Oval Ring in high regard. They want to believe they've stuffed all the world's evils into a trash can and shut the lid tight.
I understand wanting to dump your troubles on someone else to make yourself feel better, but they can't survive without the femto resources that get brought out of here. That reality can't be changed.
They don't think about that, though. Do you spare a passing thought for the cow that died to put a steak in front of you?
No.
No, but I notice how delicious it tastes. A good chef's talent speaks for itself.
Yeah, well, I'm not a chef. I'm not fighting for the outside world or its people. I'm pretty sure you aren't either.
Well, no, not.
Then let Orbital worry about running PR for the Oval Link. All I care about is living to see the next battlefield. Four, will it work success?
You keep talking like that, and you'll be old and gray before you know it.
I'm not worried about that. Now, are you up for this or not, hero?
As if you even need to ask. Four, the Steel Knights accept this mission. Legal, illegal, unless it's written down somewhere, who cares? Orbital's treaty is Orbital's problem. We'll handle this our way.
Sounds good. See you on the battlefield.
I don't have a choice but to go. They don't give me these options. They just go, here's your next mission. This mission sounds dumb. I don't want to go. Well, you either go on it or you don't get the next mission. I don't wanna. Fine. We'll go do it. what I hate when I run into.
Approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Scanning battlefield. Femto particle distribution is near zero. Radars and sensors will not be affected. Initiating each arsenal's data link. Opening squad communications channel.
So where do we even begin investigating the legality of this Sky Union facility?
Once we compare all pertinent data, we will conduct a scan of the facility and proceed from there. Approach the facility until you are within range.
Man, this is irritating. I can't stand these kind of small-scale operations.
Target facility captured by optical sensors. Displaying on your console.
I can see it. I don't need you to display it for me. I'm there.
The facility is not registered with orbital.
Those look like cannons back there. Those look like missile launch sites.
I've also confirmed the presence of numerous weapons with specifications that violate the treaty. Orbital is currently assessing suitable countermeasures.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! What the hell are those? Who are they trying to impress with those giant cannons?
My guess is they're testing new weapons. I'm sure...
I'll let you deal with them then. I still want to live to get married someday.
Orbital has come to a decision concerning the facility in question. Attention! The contents of this mission have been updated. Destroy the facility immediately.
No need for a plan when we're dealing with a target that big. Just pump!
Time to dance.
Attention. Three arsenals have emerged from the facility. Incoming transmission on the wide area channel.
Open the channel.
This is Sky Union's territory. You are not authorized to be here. Withdraw immediately, or we'll be forced to open fire.
You're getting in the way of my chow time! Now I'm hungry and angry! I'm hangry!
I figured someone would show up to stop us, but the Western Seven? Our objective is to destroy the facility. We can just ignore them.
We're not so easily ignored.
You understand that Sky Union is violating the treaty, don't you?
Violating the treaty, you say? Are they? I don't care about that. However, I'm very curious to see what these new pieces are for the people. If these were brought outside the link, how many casualties would result from a single shot? It's an exciting thought, isn't it?
Excuse me? Are you out of your freaking mind? I'd never let that happen.
Ignore him. The giant cannons are the objective. Right now, they're in action, making the city nuts. Let's take them out.
This is what we do.
So they understand how this game is played. Let's make things more interesting, shall we?
What the? Those things work?
They're shooting at us! No one told me about this!
You shouldn't need to be told that they're programmed to fire at anything that approaches. This is certainly more interesting, isn't it?
What are you talking about, Bloodhack? This is really bad!
My brother, the rules of the game only have meaning if they're equally applied to all players. Do you not understand that?
Godike! Once I kill these folks, I'm coming for you!
Outstanding, Duncan!
That's the spirit! These people are out of their minds! What do you think we should do?
Crazy as this is, it looks like the cannons are targeting them as well. Maneuver the enemy into the cannon's line of fire. Let them take the hits while we keep up the attack.
Ah!
This is what we do.
Gun ammo.
Has reached 90%. Continue your assault.
Brother, I'm doing my button press!
Two exactly.
You?
I think not. Haven't you realized that the battle to end all matters has already begun?
What are you talking about? You mean a battle between consortiums?
No, nothing boring as that. The endgame is approaching, my friend. The consortiums, like the lives of others, are just pieces on the board to use to win.
I don't have time for your nonsense. Let's get out of here, man.
Very well. Four. Map will return to you.
Affirmative. All units return according to the match sequence.
When the time comes, I'll be the last man standing. Remember that.
Hey, Goosey, how are you? I'm not doing too bad.
Mission briefing. Briefing will now commence. This mission is a request from Sky Union. Your objective is to occupy an airbase in Horizon's territory. This airbase has strategic value as a site for excavating resources within the Oval Link, and as a stronghold against invading immortals. It would seem Sky Union and Horizon disagree over how best to utilize the space. Complete any necessary preparations, then stand by and await dispatch. Briefing over.
Occupy an airbase? So we wouldn't be fighting immortals.
Sky Union wants to take this base for themselves? Savage.
That is the basic thrust of the mission. I, too, would describe their actions as savage.
But that's what we do, isn't it? Fight over territory. Or the Western Seven will take on this mission.
I'm not really feeling this, though. Just so we're clear, what claims are the two consortiums making exactly?
Sky Union wants to use the base for resource development, and Horizon wants to use it to defend against immortal invasions. As there is evidence of sabotage from both parties, Orbital has abstained from taking a side in this dispute.
So we kill everyone and put this dispute to rest. It's very simple.
True. Panzerkrein will take on this mission.
Wait, seriously?
It's not about which side is right, but which side can achieve their objective.
That's a cynical attitude. What if you get killed?
Any mission could get us killed. We all have our own reasons for fighting. Me, personally? Battle's where I feel most alive.
A lie. Bulwarks will hold off on accepting this mission. I want to know what BG thinks of this.
And that's why you'll always be a little boy.
Shut up! Rookie, make sure you think about this carefully.
No, we're not doing that. That. Come back over this way, Goose. I had enough technical problems trying to get this stream up and running. I don't need more.
Approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is low. Radar will not be affected. Initiating each arsenal stable room. Opening squall communications channel.
You are our dance partners. We do have partners, don't we?
Arsenals have emerged from the airbase. Checking database for records.
It's the five hells. Savior, Heaven, and a black arsenal. Knight.
Oh, I'm surprised Savior would even involve himself in this consortium this week.
Oh, Goosey.
This airbase is a crucial stronghold.
Don't do that, please.
Of the mortal invasion. If it were to fall into Sky Union's hands, humanity's salvation would be forestalled indefinitely. The mining and development of resources can wait until the immortals have been completely eradicated. Such is the cost of justice.
Be that as it may, Father Master, proper negotiations dictate that you listen to the other party's claim.
That night, I would counter that matters of justice are not enough. negotiable.
Well said, my lord brother! You tell him!
I think you would have a very good time dancing with me. Interested, lover boy?
Locked and ready.
So be it, young master. Will you be dispensing justice then?
But of course. Rookie, you warned me. I thought you, of all people, understood. With this sword I wield before you, I shall deliver justice.
In generator conversion system. The bypass gate's control valve is malfunctioning. Recovery impossible. All output dropping rapidly.
Cannot possibly fight in this condition.
Attention. Savior's unit appears to be malfunctioning. He's attempting to withdraw, but we may be able to subdue him before he leaves the mission area.
Rookie, I had hoped to cross swords with you at nothing less than peak performance. Still, no favor to face me, compromise. My sword remains unsheathed. Face me if you dare.
You are the switch now? That's gotta be an odd position to be in then, Goosey.
If that had gone on any longer, it would have turned ugly for us.
We don't get paid enough for this. Oh well, at least I had fun.
Is the line still open?
And as a switch goof, I say we play bread. You want some bread? I have bananas. Does that count? Ooh, that's more bananas than I actually ordered.
Though we've crossed swords, I do not bear this mercenary.
No, I'm not calling you Tubby.
Excellent. However, I would remind you...
I agree, you're big bone. Why are you telling on me? I didn't... But what?
Do you mean?
I have noticed unsettling movement within the OO Link as of late. Though what it portends, I cannot say. Just know that I will protect my young masters, no matter what. You too would do well to be vigilant.
Heed his counsel, Rookie. You are not to die over trivial matters. That's important. Indeed. Four mapper return sequences.
Mapping return sequence. All units, return according to instructions.
I just said I had bananas there right here within reach. See? Bananas. Hopefully these are good enough. You want berries? I don't have any berries. Ow. I don't have berries. Pecking my fingers isn't going to make berries magically appear. Berries aren't ever even on my grocery list.
Mission briefing. Briefing will now commence. This mission is a request from Sky Union. A group of corrupted AIs have invaded Sky Union's territory. We believe they are targeting a data center in the area. Your objective is to defend this facility and prevent its data from being seized. Complete any necessary preparations, then stand by and await dispatch. Briefing over.
Hey, most type of berries I don't even like.
What kind of data is being stored there?
That is classified.
So it's need to know and we don't need to know. Well, now I simply must know what this data is.
Innocence accepts this mission. It doesn't matter what data is being stored there. A job's a job.
Terrors also accepts this mission.
You want the purple berry? I don't know what a purple berry is, but I don't have any.
Reef, why would you accept this mission?
Well, actually, I think you're probably talking about grapes. I don't have any grapes. I do have a bottle of wine. Does that work?
Why not? Aren't you fighting for the world? That's why I fight. We cannot allow the immortals to continue their invasion.
I don't believe a word you're saying.
Board, cancel our registration. Innocence is pulling out.
I didn't realize you disliked me so. You know how fond I am of you and your own.
Well, then I don't have any grapes.
It's up to you whether or not you accept this mission. Either way,
I've only got adult grapes that have been juiced and fermented.
He's right. How you act is up to you.
Wait. Panzer Crown accepts this mission too.
Excellent. You've shown wise judgment. This will...
Just don't get in my way. I'm gonna start prepping my arsenal.
Apparently, I can't do anything right today. That sucks.
Approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Scanning battlefield. Femtoparticle density is low, but shows a tendency to rise. Applying error corrections for radar and communications. Initiating each arsenal's data link. Opening squad communications channel.
Now both veterans of numerous battles. Strategy will not be necessary in this mission.
No colossal immortals either. Reef's right. We can pretty much do our own thing here. Shall we then?
Mm.
smallest ripple can crescendo into a mighty wave.
What can you do against my power? This is how a legendary mercenary fights. You can't afford to fall behind. All corrupted AIs have been eliminated. Mission complete. Mission accomplishment recognized.
Not quite. The objective of this mission is not to destroy enemy AIs, but to defend the data center.
Yes, from enemy AIs, which we just destroyed.
Only to make what comes next easier. I will now be taking the data from this facility.
Come again?
I was quite clear, Empress. I did not come all this way just to complete some insignificant mission. The data I've been seeking is here.
Processing. Changing ongoing status of the mission. Judging the situation.
I wonder if a standalone AI is capable of properly judging this. Still, I'm impressed that she reverted its status.
What are you doing? If you don't comply with the mission, I'll be forced to attack you.
There is no need to be so hasty. Like I said, an AI cannot properly judge this situation.
What the hell's going on?
What are you implying?
Aren't you curious?
Answer my question!
Aren't you curious about the accumulated history of mankind? No? Don't you want to know what the Dominator is?
The what?
Herein lies the records of all that has transpired since the beginning of the Oval Link Project.
Mankind's history.
In exchange for your cooperation, you can have all the data you desire. So long as I can verify my answers, I have no use for the rest.
What are you?
You should see the data for yourself and form your own judgment. The reason why the Overlink exists, what the Immortals are, and what humans are.
My participation in this mission isn't a coincidence.
You learn fast. I'd expect no less from someone with your knack for breaking through security barriers.
Hear all that, rookie? I'm gonna break through that data center security barrier. Shouldn't take me too long to breach, either. However, I can't judge whether Grief is correct. If you think he can't be trusted, then fight.
Shifting responsibility, are you?
That's the best I can do. You better protect me, Grief. If I die, no one's getting any data.
Amusing. It sounds to me like you're trying to have this both ways. While I have my suspicions about this, I can't recall the last time I felt so delighted.
Starting now.
Detecting unauthorized access into the data center's security. Continue the mission.
Well, let's get on with this then. Don't disappoint me.
Whoa!
Blame the difference in our equipment. Your strength and resolve is the source of your arsenal's power. dare disappoint me. I know your true potential.
What the hell? Where? Whoa!
What have you been doing all this time? You should be stronger than this.
Breach at 10%.
Wonderful. To think you fare so well against me. Flesh and blood reacted this way. A promising sign.
This is no place for an oblivious eyesore like you. Barrier breach at 25%. Gotta say, this one's pretty tough. Barrier breach just past 50%. I can see the full scope of the daemon now.
Come. Fight if you wish to live.
I'm trying. You're so...
Barrier breach just past 80%. Won't be much longer.
I can't do anything! I can't ever even keep up with the speed. Just so all over the place.
Approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is low, but shows a tendency to rise. Applying error corrections for radar and communications. Initiating each arsenal's data link. Opening squad communications channel.
You're both veterans of numerous battles. Strategy will not be necessary for this mission.
No colossal immortals either. Grief's right. We can pretty much do our own thing here. Shall we then?
this is how it looks good. 75% of the corrupted AIs have been eliminated. All corrupted AIs have been eliminated. Mission complete. Mission accomplishment recognized.
The objective of this mission is not to destroy enemy AIs, but to defend the data center.
Yes, from enemy AIs, which we just destroyed.
Only to make what comes next easier. I will now be taking the data from this facility.
Come again?
I was quite clear, Empress. I did not come all this way just to complete some insignificant mission. The data I've been seeking is here.
Processing. Changing ongoing status of the mission. Judging the situation.
I wonder if a standalone AI is capable of properly judging this. Still, I'm impressed that she reverted its status.
What are you doing? If you don't comply with the mission, I'll be forced to attack you.
There's no need to be so hasty. Like I said, an AI cannot properly judge this situation.
What are you implying?
Aren't you curious?
Answer my question!
Aren't you curious about the accumulated history of mankind? No? Don't you want to know what the Dominator is? Herein lies the records of all that has transpired since the beginning of the Oval Link Project.
Mankind's history.
In exchange for your cooperation, you can have all the data you desire. So long as I can verify my answers, I have no use for the rest.
What are you?
You should see the data for yourself and form your own judgment. The reason why the Overlink exists, what the Immortals are, and what humans are.
My participation in this mission isn't a coincidence.
Okay.
You look fast. I'd expect no less.
Try this again. Ow!
What's wrong? Do not blame the difference in our equipment. Your strength and resolve are the source of your arsenal's power.
Great! Protect me and the data center, or this is gonna take longer than it has to.
Don't you dare disappoint me. I know your true potential. What have you been doing all this time? You should be strong for this. Good. Very good. You are meeting my every expectation.
I just can't keep up with this guy.
Barrier breach at 10%.
Me.
Barrier breach at 25%. Gotta say, this one's pretty tough. Barrier breach just passed 50%. I can see the full scope of the data now.
This fight sucks so much.
Barrier breach at 95%. Combing through the data. This
fight is absolute bullshit. Just so goddamn fast.
Security barrier breached. Reconstruct. Rewrite complete. Great. I'm transferring the data link to you. It's all yours.
Thank you.
This route won't leave any evidence of data. Unauthorized data access has ceased. Mission complete. The mission's objectives have been achieved.
Wonderful. You were perfect every step of the way.
I'm sorry. I had no choice in this.
You made the only choice that would bring about the future salvation. You played your role to perfection. Long ago, a woman opened a jar and unleashed humanity. In every era, someone must play that role. Always and without question.
I'm too happy about getting this data to feel any remorse for what I've done. Maybe I'm not capable of feeling remorse in the first place. Mission accomplishment recognized. Mapping return sequence. I'll back up all this data once we return. If I...
That fight sucks. I didn't defeat him, I just survived him. I don't know how you could defeat him.
Mission briefing. Briefing will now commence. This mission is an urgent request from Sky Union. Immortals have invaded one of Sky Union's arsenal testing facilities to corrupt the AIs housed there. A receiving squad is attempting to carry out this mission, but lacks the manpower to do so. Thus, the situation is still ongoing. Dispatch to the mission area. Rendezvous with the receiving squad and eliminate the immortals from the facility. Complete any necessary preparations as briefing over.
I mean, I've gotten more information about Dark Souls games than I have this.
Approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. All entry points have been blocked to prevent the corruption from spreading. Scanning battlefield. Femtoparticle density is low. Radar will not be affected. Displaying the coordinates of the target immortal. Proceed to the designated coordinates and destroy any corrupted AIs you encounter. You are far from your target. Proceed to the designated coordinates immediately. Oh?
How peculiar. Your target is not an immortal. This situation conflicts with the mission details. Comparing with Sky Union. Comparison results show no mission is currently in progress. Status reset, override. The mission has been deleted.
We will kill you now. Your loneliness is over.
Wait, what?
Farewell. Your performance ends here. Attention. Warning. The treaty prohibits all hostilities between mercenaries. Save those integral to completing missions. If combat actions are confirmed, then what? Processing. The situation is hostile. You are authorized to act in self-defense and eliminate the targets threatening you. Concentrate on the battle. I cannot wait if my partner is crippled by hesitation. Especially once our foe begins to show its true power.
Perhaps you were the one who was hesitating. Professor's influence is cast aside. The two of us could not kill you. Perhaps all will proceed as the professor has spawned. Regret, I must withdraw.
Attention. Bloom's arsenal is inactive. The battle is not over. Combat systems remain online.
Pleased with this outcome. Whatever your role is in this, I'll be watching closely, because the future is already decided.
All enemies have withdrawn from the battlefield. Attention. Combat systems offline. Requesting that Sky Union close this area. Please wait a moment. Incoming reply from Sky Union. They have approved the closure of this mission area. All records of this incident will be archived. Any reports you file with Orbital will be important material evidence. It is not my place to judge whether to report this incident or not. You are free to do as you like. Return sequence construction completed. Mapping return sequence. Return to base.
Okay. lot higher defense, but bullet and laser defense goes down.
Their surveillance network has detected a colossal immortal. Extrapolating its current path, it appears to be advancing towards one of Zen's crucial facilities. Projections show that ignoring this would result in devastating losses. Your objective is clear. Destroy the immortal. Complete any necessary arsenal preparations, then proceed to the mission area. Briefing over.
Now this is the kind of mission I've been waiting for! Sign me up!
Affirmative. Are you sure it's wise to accept the mission before you've been briefed on it?
Do we just not listen to the briefing?
I think Four's worried about you. How's that make you feel, pal?
Knock it off! Bulwarks will accept any mission, especially if we're gonna be fighting immortals.
But you just turned one down not that long ago.
Fair.
God, you're really slowing this down. Fine.
Yesterday, an AI unit operating at a femto excavation site. The unit we've identified matches this missing one, so we're certain it is the same. We suspect that it's heading for the femto.
You suspect? Can't you figure out?
This machine is designed for underground excavation.
So you're saying all this movement it's doing is happening under.
Precisely. We have only been able to relocate this corrupted AI 4 times, judging from those instances where it resurfaced.
How are we supposed to find an under...
The short-range sensors on your arsenal should... As the mission area has been derived from our past observations of its movement speed.
Hey, I'm standing right here.
It's not that...
Fair enough. So, y'all keep your backs real...
Please! I should start prepping my arsenal, too.
I'm just tired of listening to that, because it's just like, seriously, you're either going to come or you're not. That's...
Approach complete. You have arrived at the area the target is believed to be moving through. Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is near zero. Radar will not be affected. All sensors at maximum sensitivity. Data link established. Locate and destroy the corrupted AI.
This is the one, huh? It's a lot slower than the information set.
There is a dense layer of bedrock surrounding the femto refinery. It will take some time for it to dig through it.
It's great and all, but it ain't moving that fast, but how's standing around supposed to draw on?
Processing. Detecting a high energy response beneath the ground. It's... Processing. detecting the same high-energy response beneath the ground. The corrupted AI has resurfaced. Damage to the target is currently 10%. Detecting no changes in speed. Detecting the same high energy response beneath the ground. The corrupted AI has resurfaced.
What's causing that high energy response just before it pops up?
The corrupted AI's head is the source of the energy response. Attention. The energy response is steadily diminishing.
Rookie, I figured it out. It needs to pull off the drill whenever it comes out of the...
Damage to the target has reached 50%. Destroy it before it reaches the requirement. Detecting a change in the Immortal's attack pattern. Caution is advised.
Oh, we beat it.
Attention. The core of the corrupted AI is self-destructing. Detecting a large outflow of femtoparticles. Energy levels decreasing. The target has stopped. It is incapable of independent locomotion. Mission complete. Mission accomplishment recognized.
Just managed to squeak by.
Hell yeah, we're getting paid! I can reduce Iyer's sentence a little more now.
Huh? Why would your pay affect Iyer's sentence?
Because what's hers is mine, and what's mine is hers. I'm gonna see to it she gets set free.
Whatever you say. Anyway, what was that thing trying to do? I doubt it was interested in Femto ore.
Who cares? Let's just go home. My rig's getting dustier the longer we stay here.
Good point. Four, map return sequence.
Affirmative. All units return according to the map sequence.
Thank you.
immortals are now corrupting mining and construction equipment, as well as weapons. This is unprecedented. What do you suppose they're after?
We need not trouble ourselves with their objectives. Not when their very existence poses a clear and present danger to humanity. Only when we've destroyed every last immortal will our mission be complete.
Yeah, but understanding your enemy can help you.
It's a waste of time.
Be able to beat them.
I'm more concerned about Grief. What is Terra's planning? Do you know anything, BG?
No. I did ask that Grief join us, though. I was hoping I could make him tell us what he's working toward.
And he just blew you off, huh? Sounds like you two have some history.
What are you implying?
Nothing.
I did not come all this way just to mediate this quarrel brewing before me. How will Bulletworks proceed from here?
That depends on what the Immortals, Consortiums, and Grief are after. Regardless, we'll put down anyone who tries to needlessly prolong this war.
And the Western Seven?
We deal in death and destruction. No questions asked.
I see. And you would direct it at your Consortium benefactors? Then the Western Seven and Bulletworks are in accord.
Accord? Call it whatever you want. We're just gonna fight like we've been doing.
What about you, Savior?
I have no interest in the Consortiums or Grief. Deal with them as you see fit.
I figured you'd say that.
That being said, should you indeed require my aid, call upon me, and I will not hesitate to lend you my power.
Why the sudden change of heart?
Change of heart? Perhaps so. I have come to know a fascinating mercenary. One whose potential is seemingly without limit. And grows with each passing day.
Ah, you're talking about the rookie. You're not the only one keeping a close eye on them.
Nonsense. If you two want to get yourselves killed selfishly fussing over one mercenary, well, don't ask me to join you. That merc's no different from any of us. We're all pawns in this war.
We're just threads being spun. Tapestry of war, then.
Sure, why not? Doesn't mean I like it, but it is what it is. So are we done here?
For today.
I shall take my leave, then.
Still, even spun thread can be cut. Our lives are not as cheap as you believe, Grief.
I have no idea what just happened there. But okay. We'll get to the streamers battle here in just a moment, folks. Okay. Let's see how this goes. Decimated us. Well, let's retry that. New battles up.
Mission briefing. Briefing will now commence. This mission is to investigate the survey drone production facility in Zen's territory and destroy it if necessary. Complete any necessary arsenal preparations, then proceed to the mission area. Briefing over.
Is Zen asking us to investigate one of their own facilities?
This facility was originally a factory for manufacturing survey drones. It has since been shut down and abandoned. Just recently.
Yeah, it's probably just some rats making shoes or something.
Funny, but not likely. We should assume immortals have seized control of the factory. Four, Bulletworks will accept this mission.
Affirmative.
Are you sure you're not overthinking that?
I tend to assume the worst in most situations. They already corrupt our own AIs to use against us. It makes sense they take a more...
When you put it like that, it sounds pretty bad. You should call my...
The Five Hells will also accept this mission. Affirmative.
Hey, what the hell? I was gonna hit up Deva so we could...
Are you not familiar with the custom of ladies first? You're even more of a savage.
You're one to talk.
At any rate, I'll be joining this mission.
I wanted to do this mission with my brother.
My.
You can take him. I'll pass.
Your big brother, don't you?
Sorry, but the mission comes first. I know you trust your brother, but don't be so over-dependent on him. Hesitating, I need to prepare my arsenal.
Whatever.
Approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Target facility located. Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is at normal levels. Radar will not be affected. All sensors at maximum sensitivity. Data link established. I found an invasion route into the facility.
This is the Immortal base. It's in much poorer condition than I'd expected.
As far as I can tell, nothing seems out of the ordinary. All units, follow me. Strange. This doesn't match our prior data. The infrastructure is completely different now.
The production facility now appears to extend underground. Discard your infrastructure data and reinvestigate the area.
How labyrinthine.
Alert. Detecting multiple femto responses. They are headed this way.
Yes, we know whether this is an immortal base. Set this facility as our demolition time. Destroy any immortals you encounter.
I don't know how I'm gonna destroy things like that.
Too strong, or this enemy is too weak.
Know your place.
Overwhelming us. At this rate, we'll have no...
Rookie, Nemesis, I need you... Well, you draw the Immortals' attention. I'll head to the core of the That should disrupt their control.
Me? A decoy? Who do you think I am? If anyone among us is expendable, it's you.
This is not up for debate. If things get too dangerous, get out of here. That's an order.
You presume to give me orders?
Sorry, I need to have a little chat with the Immortals.
Chat? He cut his communications.
I don't even have these. I don't get why they're there.
must hurry. We're not going to last much longer.
I just reached the main core of the production system. Can't describe how massive this system is. And it's expanding itself.
Spare me your commentary. Just destroy it already.
Hold out just a little longer. I'm going to try to infiltrate the production system.
Infiltrate? You're serious about talking to the immortals? Bane glorious, ain't it? You'll never get through to them.
This is...
Are you even listening? What was that? What's happening?
Attention. Powerful electronic interference is occurring in this facility. It's originating from the center of the facility where the main production system is located.
What is this message? Where is it being sent from? It just keeps repeating itself. Before, assess the situation at once.
Alert. The facility's self-destruct system has been activated. Countdown has begun. Evacuate the facility immediately.
Self-destruct? Crimson Lord, do you read me? Rookie, we must escape this facility at once. We simply cannot afford to rescue him. Nor...
Countdown to self-destruction underway.
Nor can I afford to die here. I must lead House Valentine, no, savior, to his rightful place as humanity's leader. Hurry!
Self-destruction underway. Mission complete. Mission accomplishment recognized.
Some accomplishment.
I agree, that wasn't a great accomplishment.
Attention. Arsenal ID signal received. Cross-referencing code. It's Crimson Lord.
Crimson Lord, you're alive? Say something!
Still alive?
How did you escape? Even the shortest route from the facility's core would not have gotten you out in time.
Something saved me.
What saved you? What happened in there?
I can't remember. I must have been unconscious for most of it.
There is little we can do about that, I suppose. Four, we're returning.
Mapping return sequence. All units return according to instructions. Mission briefing. Briefing will now commence. This mission is a request from Orbital. It is a special mission issued only to you. Grief has requested a meeting with you. Orbital has accepted his request and issued it to you as an official mission. Proceed to the designated site and meet with Grief. Grief has also requested that you come to the site alone and unarmed. However, this request is not enforceable, and with that being said, agreeing to this request is likely to earn you his favor. In any event, make any necessary preparations. Briefing over. Be advised that bringing allies or weapons, even piloting your arsenal, will be seen as... The choice is yours, but I recommend that you comply with the... Approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Grief has been detected. Scanning battlefield. Femtoparticle density is near zero. Radar will not be affected. Begin the mission.
You came in your arsenal. What is the...
Attention. Arsenals detected in the mission. ID signals recognized. Grief?
As I predicted. You should recognize this redundancy for...
Was I? What do you intend to do, Professor? Do not be rash, Gloom.
Still? Still you have faith?
This unfortunate creature can... Why do you not understand? Why won't you even try? The time has finally come to press onward, but... This squandered last chance is your answer, Professor. Yes, Yola.
I'll help you. You don't need to...
As you wish, Professor. I suppose this was inevitable.
They seem to believe you are some sort of redundancy. One that they intend to eliminate.
Die, daemon!
You are authorized to defend your life. Your mission objective is to defeat terrorists and escape the mission area. Begin the mission.
I was supposed to give you everything. What a disappointment you turned out to be.
Finally, I can kill you without upsetting Grief.
Only when everyone is dead will humanity realize its fall. And by then, it will be too late.
Huh?
everything has come to an end.
Yeah, I could really use some ammo, but... That's what I could really use right now.
redundancy is all that's left.
I got no ammo. I got nothing.
Thank you.
Thus, I must eliminate this redundancy here and now.
This is annoying as hell. Mission failed. How could you? I don't even know how you can succeed at that.
Even piloting your arsenal will be seen as an act of aggression. Approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area.
You came in your arsenal. What is the meaning of this?
Attention. They seem to believe you are some sort of dependency. One that they intend to eliminate.
Die, daemon!
You are authorized to defend your life. Your mission objective is to defeat terrorists and escape the mission area. Begin the mission.
I'm supposed to give you everything. What a disappointment you turned out to be.
Thank you.
This mission sucks. What the fuck? I don't know what to do. I really don't know what to do. I can't touch these guys. I mean, is there some way to go in with...
Be advised that bringing allies or weapons. Approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Grief has been detected.
No, because you'll just kick my ass. I don't know what to do about this. It's like the difficulty of this game jumped like tenfold.
Mission briefing. Briefing will now commence. This mission is a request. A group of corrupted AIs have an operation has been prepared to destroy them at the ruins. This mission is an invite. During the mission, it is possible to collapse the decks along the AI's invasion, destroy the decks, and eliminate. Complete any necessary preparation. Briefing over. Approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is low. Short-range radar will not be effective. Begin the mission. Detecting invading AI force. You can eliminate greater numbers of AI invaders by destroying the decks. If done properly, this will allow you to conserve ammo while you fight.
Oh yeah, I needed 100,000 for the processor I wanted. Oh, I wanted to see if they had any auxiliary. Nope, no auxiliary equipment.
Mission briefing. Briefing will now commence. This mission is a request from Orb. A group of corrupted AIs have invaded the neutral zone under Orb. Work with the other reclaimers to defeat. You do not need to defeat all the AIs for this mission. This mission will be closed when the maximum number complete any necessary. Briefing over.
Oh yeah, I forgot to change one.
Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is low. Short-range radar will not be effective. Eliminate as many AIs as you can within the mission area, but no fewer than the minimum required. Your reward will be determined by the total number of AIs you eliminate.
battle's ready. Well, let's go do that here real quick. Do another free mission here.
Mission briefing. Briefing will now commence. This mission is a request from the Colossal Immortal. Nightmare has invaded Sky Unions. The Immortal must be discomplete any necessary briefing over.
This is the thing that escaped me previously.
You have arrived at the mission area. Scanning battlefield. Femtoparticle density is low. Short-range radar will not be effective. Begin the mission. Mission complete. Mission accomplishment recognized. Mapping return sequence.
Let's see with our new equipment if we do any better at this. At this fight. I don't know if we will or not, but I at least have a melee weapon, or a weapon that doesn't have ammo, because Jesus Christ, does this game, this fight use so much ammo.
Be advised that bringing approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Grief has been detected.
You came in your arsenal. What if...
They seem to believe you are some sort of redundancy. One that they intend to eliminate.
Die, daemon!
You are authorized to defend your life. Your mission objective is to defeat terrorists and escape the mission area. Begin the mission.
I was supposed to give you everything. What a disappointment you turned out to be.
Finally, I can kill you without upsetting grief.
Only when everyone is dead will humanity realize its fall. And by then, it will be too late.
That was even worse. That sword just doesn't seem to do any damage. Let's try with this. Let's try this setup. I mean, unfortunately, it doesn't give me any option but to come in unarmed. Or come in armed. It's like, here, do this, but I can't do it.
Be advised that bringing allies approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Grief has been detected. Scanning battlefield.
You came in your arsenal. What?
They seem to believe you are some sort of redundancy. One that they intend to eliminate.
Die, daemon!
You are authorized to defend your life. Your mission objective is to defeat terrorists and escape the mission area. Begin the mission.
I was supposed to give you everything. What a disappointment you turned out to be.
Finally, I can kill you without upsetting grief.
Only when everyone is dead will humanity realize its fall. And by then, it will be too late.
Why would you even do melee combat? Because it sucks so much. I really just don't know what to do about this. I really don't.
Be advised that bringing up approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area.
You came and you're awesome.
They seem to believe you are some sort of redundancy. One that they intend to eliminate.
Die, daemon!
You are authorized to defend your life. Your mission objective is to defeat terrorists and escape the mission area. Begin the mission.
I was supposed to give you everything. What a disappointment you turned out to be.
Finally, I can kill you without upsetting you.
Only when everyone is dead will humanity realize its folly. And by then, it will be too late.
I just can't keep up with these. It's like their speed is just fucking insane.
Complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Scanning status. Femto particle density is low. Short range radar will not be effective. Begin the mission. Detecting a powerful femto response within the aircraft. It is a high powered laser weapon. Take evasive action. Detecting a powerful femto response within the aircraft. It is a high-powered laser weapon. Take evasive action. Laser weapon. Take evasive action. Mission complete. Mission accomplishment recognized. Mapping return sequence.
Ha!
Well, there. We'll do this last battle here tonight with the Stream Raiders. And that's where we'll call it for a night. I will try to do some research or something. Try and see what I can do. To actually be able to get through this story.
Come on.
Because I just don't know. And with that, we'll call it a stream. Till next time, I hope you have one forever.